What is God?
God is total divinity, total infinity, and absolute reality. God is super conscient entity. That is the only super conscient entity that prevails in the entire cosmos. You may name it in any way you like. All different religions, all different modes of spirituality, and all different scientific researches accept the absolute energy in the cosmos. So, scientifically speaking, absolute energy, absolute power, absolute reality, or ultimate reality from which the entire cosmos had been projected and had been come into existence as we see at present, is God. So God is the supreme source of reality and relativity both. We may call it Lord Krishna, we may call it Ram, we may call it Allah, we may call it Ahur Mazad, we may call it Lord Jesus Christ, or we may call it by any name or by no name, but it exists, and whatever ultimately exists as force, power, energy, reality, that is God.